Hello, I'm picking things up from yesterday's vlog. We're going to begin today in Magic Kingdom with just a few minutes left until the official start of the After Hours event on Monday, January 9th. This was a special ticketed event, and you're about to see how much we were able to accomplish with the limited crowds. It has begun. They're letting us dive into the snacks. First of all, I want to state that I was super happy when we did Hall of Presidents that we didn't have anybody cheering or booing depending on who was being announced. That's been an issue lately. Everybody was cool, and it's a really, really inspirational show if you see it and everybody's chill about it. This will be my first Mickey bar of the night. Also got some popcorn and a Diet Coke. We're gonna do this right. Now to Pirates. Attraction 6 is the Enchanted Tiki Room. We are officially into party time right now, and we're gonna check out the Tiki Room. I'm not 100% sure what we're gonna try next, because some guests from the regular day guests are still here. We gotta start this show.
Time to start the show! Hello,
Jose,
wake up!
Oh, what is this, señorita? My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. And welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That reserve is for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number patch. Glad to see you all aboard. Sure, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds do work and the flowers croon. In the tiki 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 room.
Well, but you are tropical, I'm afraid. You love me, we were you. If we were a little so study right away, we'd be the young thing.
All together in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room. In the tiki 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 room.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Yeah, boy, but the trouble is, it's not fine enough out of this world. It's not right, Hemschmidt. Woohoo, I see, Schmidt has no hair.
Mi amigo, stop the clucking. You sound like a bunch of old men. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance,
the boys in the back are called macaws.
Because of their claws?
No, because they're macaws. And a fine feathered friend is a jolly toucan. That toucan sounds better than what you can't
have. The bird of the paradise is a delicate bird. It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard. Most little birdies will fly away, but the tiki room birds are here every day.
In the tiki 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 tiki
is yet to come, so strongly kick off and beating drum. We've been a hit and we know you adore, so come on and join us in another chorus.
Tiki 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 room. Tiki 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 room.
All the hearts and words and the flowers croon. In the tiki 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 room.
Tiki 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 room. Tiki 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 room. All the birds sing words and the flowers croon. Tiki 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 room.
Suzette, hello Mimi, Gigi, Vivi, Josephine.
Now you all know the words.
People Mover, Carousel of Progress, It's a Small World, Hall of Presidents, Pirates of the Caribbean, Tiki Room, Jungle Cruise, and now Magic Carpets of Aladdin. And I think then we're going to head towards Haunted Mansion. But we're trying to get as much done as humanly possible. We're having a real fun time, just hitting everything as we come to it.
Begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
At this time, please drag your bodies away from the walls and into the dead center.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Thank you.
It's now a little after 12:30. We have until 1 o'clock with the party ticket. And yes, there are some rides that we could ride, but actually we're just chilling out on Main Street right now, enjoying the snacks, hanging out, looking at the castle. It is practically empty here. It is such a fun vibe. We're gonna walk through the Emporium with nobody here and just look at merchandise and chill. This is such a fun event. It's a little after 1 a.m. and the ferry boat is just pulling into the dock here. We are heading out for the night. I would say that all things considered, we completely got our money's worth at this event. We rode a ton of rides, rides that usually have super long waits. We ate a bunch of Mickey bars, still have a bag full of Diet Cokes that I will have for the next few days, and popcorn, Mickey bars, all of that stuff, and it was just a really, really fun night. Are we exhausted right now? Absolutely. We are absolutely exhausted, but I would totally recommend this to somebody. Maybe if you're on vacation, do one less park day and get this party instead. It is really, really worth it. And this was a sold out party, and there were times where we were some of the only people on the pathway where we were walking. It did not feel like a sold out event. It is really, really cool, really fun. I definitely recommend it. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you so much. I'll talk to you soon.
I ended up 40.